your vehicle.
Cross positions.
That's enough.
Driver ready.
Gunner ready.
Loader ready.
Begin moving. Follow the waypoints to the firing area. Take into consideration that the mouse-aiming cursor is not a gun sight and only serves to help you turn the tank turret in the right direction. You should not shoot without waiting for the tank turret to align itself with the opponent. If you want to hit the enemy tank, wait for the turret to turn towards the opponent. Align the crosshair with the target. It will change color when it is over the opponent. And fire.
Tank! Eliminate!
Wait until the tank turret finishes rotating and the weapon switch to gunner view. You can use zoom to get a better view of the target. Aim assist indicator in the center of the screen. It turns red if the current shell cannot pierce the armor. Yet, depending on your target's armor thickness, the aim assist indicator changes. One of the best ways to destroy a tank is to put its crew out of action. Move the reticule over the central area of the tank. Now, fire at the fighting compartment on the tank.
Armor, adjust down.
When a shell penetrates armor, the X-ray window appears in the enemy tank is considered destroyed if it has...
Target hit!
Another effective way of destroying most armored vehicles have their engines at the rear. Continue by moving the reticule onto the rear of the indicated tank. Now, switch to... Fire at the tank engine. If the engine, ammo rack, or fuel tanks inside the tank are damaged, this good job. Move on to another cavalier.
Target hit.
Now, you have to come. You can see a marker above the capture point. If the marker is white, this means that the point is currently neutral.
Reverse!
Move to the capture zone.
finished.